All month, we've been learning about what? That's right, character. For our first game today, we're gonna be playing a game about actual characters. This is how it works. A well-known character will appear on the screen, and we have to guess who it is. But it won't be that easy. All we will see is the shape of the character before we guess. Play with me? All right, let's get started. Name that character. Okay, our first clue, super soldier. I don't know, I'm gonna need a little bit more. Maybe, okay. Red, white, and blue, and a super soldier, and based off of the silhouette of that character with the shield, I think I have a pretty good idea of who this is. Ah, okay, the last clue of a strong shield, I'm gonna go with Captain America. Let's find out. Were we correct? Yes, we got it, it was Captain America. Great job. Let's check out the next character. All right, is an older sister. It's a pretty good, helpful clue. So, who could it be? Older sister? Friends with the snowman. Very, very distinct clue here. All right, maybe I need one more. Let's see. Has ice powers. Older sister, friends with snowman, has ice powers. This has got to be Queen Elsa. It is, nice. Did you get that one too? Awesome. Character number three, loves to explore, as do I. Let's see, I don't know. It's an interesting shape. Okay, loves to explore, gets into trouble, and come on, one more clue. Eats bananas. I don't know, I'm stumped. You know who it is? Shout it out. Oh, Curious George, I should have known. Loves bananas, gets into trouble, likes to explore. Okay, okay, I definitely see it now. All right, has ninja skills. All right, that's good to know. Could be like, you know, I don't know if I know any ninja characters actually. Okay, has two brothers. Still not very helpful. And covered in white fur. So we're looking at like a kung fu ninja polar bear, right? Oh, let's go with that. Ice bear, does that count? Do I get points for that? No. Okay, if you guessed ice bear, great job. Let's see if we can get the next one. Ooh, okay, wants to be Sultan. Look at that character, that's a little scary. Let's see, can we get another clue? It is wishes to be powerful. I think I know this one. I think I know it. Do you know it already? Don't shout it out just yet. Hold on to it. Wait for the last clue. Has a parrot buddy. Okay, if you know it, I want you to shout it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It is Jafar. Did you get that one right? Give yourself a pat on the back. All right, let's see if we can name this character. Has electricity powers. Pretty cool, pretty cool. All right, maybe another one to help us out. Lives in New York. And what else? I'm feeling like it's a superhero. It is swings across the city. Okay, so lives in New York, swings across the city, has electricity powers. Is this, what's his name? Miles Morales. I was gonna say Spider-Man, which is like maybe half a point-ish. We'll see. All right, next one. All right, let's see if we can name this character. Our first clue, knows only one word. What character only knows one word? Okay, is a tiny mouse. Well, the only tiny mouse I know is Mickey Mouse, and he knows way more than one word. Okay, I need one more clue for this one. A shocking personality. Oh, I get it. I'm gonna go with our friend Pikachu. Did we get it? It is Pikachu. Loves to go. Go where? Where are we going? Anybody? All right, I'm gonna need another clue. Let's see. Isn't a beast boy. I'm stumped. Can you help me out? You know what it is? Batman's buddy. Oh, okay. Is this, it's what's his name? It's Robin, right? Robin from Teen Titans. Let's see. Yes, we got it. Okay, all right, that last clue was very helpful. We're doing really good. Let's see if we can keep it up. All right, let's see. Likes chili dogs. Okay, that is an interesting fact. Very interesting fact. Collects rings. Oh, I see where this is going. If I'm right, I'll know after this third clue. It is friends with tails. This can only be Sonic the Hedgehog. Are we correct? Let's find out. Yes, we got it. Okay, we've got one more. Let's see if we can finish strong. All right, our first clue. Our character is super fast. There's a lot of pretty fast characters out there, you know. We've got Flash, we've got, yeah, that's kind of the only one I know off the top of my head. Okay, shoots fireballs, so super fast. Fireballs. And one more. A gummy smile. If this isn't our friend Toothless, I don't know who it is. In 3, 2, 1, is it Toothless? Ah, we got it. Nice job. Thanks for playing with me, everyone.